Camp Pendleton Humvee crashes into a big rig, thrown into some busy traffic on Interstate 5. We'll tell you how the Marines inside that military vehicle are doing this morning. And Jody, for this Monday morning, as we get this week started.